Hey there, future tech explorers. Have you ever heard about digital currency? It's like money from the future. And today, we're going to take a peek into this exciting world. Imagine having coins and bills, but they live inside a computer or phone. That's digital currency. Number one, what is digital currency? Digital currency is a special type of money that exists only in the digital world. You can't touch it like regular coins or bills, but you can use it to buy things online. It's like having a secret wallet on the internet. Number two, types of digital currency. One popular digital currency is called Bitcoin. Imagine it as a magical online coin that you can use to buy stuff on certain websites. Just like regular money, you can also save it for later. It's a bit like having a virtual piggy bank. Another example is Ethereum. Think of Ethereum like a special kind of digital money that can also be used to do other cool things on the internet, like playing games or making agreements with people. Number three, how does digital currency work? Digital currency works to something called blockchain. Don't worry, it's not as complicated as it sounds. Imagine a big notebook where everyone writes down all their transactions they make. This notebook is shared with lots of people, and it helps keep things fair and secure. Nobody can cheat or change what's written. It's like magic math that keeps everything in order. Therefore, buying ice cream with digital coins. Let's say you're craving ice cream. If the ice cream shop accepts digital currency, you can use your special online coins to pay for it. Just like when you use regular money, the ice cream becomes yours. Number five, why do people like digital currency? People like digital currency because it's fast and can be used anywhere in the world. You don't need to carry heavy coins or worry about losing your wallet. Plus, some folks think it's super cool to be a part of the digital future. Wrapping it up, digital currency is like a money's tech-savvy cousin. It's like you can't touch it, but use it to buy stuff online. Bitcoin and Ethereum are just two examples of digital coins that make shopping on the internet even more fun. So next time you're exploring the web, remember, there's a whole new world of digital money waiting for you to discover. Like, subscribe, and share to keep the good vibes and digital money magic going. Thanks for watching and being the most amazing viewers ever. Catch you in the next video. Bye.